started that one day when I was walking into Intro to Broadcasting for my first time.
Like when I close my eyes and don't even care.
Elijah, and we just want your input. So would you rather be the horse in the scenario or the panther?
They're both equally humans, but I would choose the panther.
You'd choose the panther.
Good person.
We're here with Katie. So who would you be like?
I would be like the panther because the panther's a good person. And yeah.
So I'm here with Braxton, correct?
Yes.
And after you've watched your video, Who would you relate more to?
Probably the horse.
Why?
Why is that?
I'm just a jerk, man.
Really?
Seriously?
Recently, there's been a lot of changes to the West Ottawa football program, including a new head coach. And he's got some new activities planned for this summer and offseason.
There's a new event coming to West Ottawa. Intramural football is now a thing. 6 o'clock, Wednesday nights, North Gym. Be there, improve your skills.
Football coach, Coach Oshnak, is having some open gym type opportunities for any student athletes that would like to work on their football skills and eventually start up a flag football intramural program.
Looking for revenge, all summer 16, all summer 16.
Good morning, West Ottawa.
Hi, Will. It's May 5.
I'm Aaron.
And I'm Dan.
And in today's show, we have some great news for you.
And a story about the new fishing club.
Stay tuned. We'll be right back.
FAFSA, an acronym that stands for Free Application for Federal Student Aid. Make sure you get your federal student aid by Thursday, June 6. Don't let that money go to waste.
Brand new club is coming to WOW. It is the WOW Fishing Club. The first meeting will be held in room A124 on April 14th from 3 to 4. Everyone is welcome. Any questions, see Mr. Mendels in room A124.
Calling All Colors meets on Wednesdays in the high school south, room 210. This has something to do with mixing the many races that are really expressed in the diversity that we have at West Ottawa Public Schools.
All students taking AP exams must attend a mandatory pre-administration session during seminar on April 19th in the North Cafeteria. On April 19th, leave your third hour at the 4-minute bell and report immediately to the North Cafeteria.
It is very important that we start on time. AP teachers will share information with the AP students regarding what to bring and other important information. Any questions, see your AP teacher or the AP coordinator, Mrs. Van Dam. Looks like Chet and Pete have made a video on the girls' basketball team. Did you know that the team had 5 freshmen on the varsity team? Wow, that is truly amazing to say the least.
The girls' basketball team did not have a very successful season this year, going 4-17. But the team has a lot to look forward to with 5 freshmen this year, led by star freshman Natalie Dunn.
I'm Chad Johnson. I'm here with Natalie Dunn, freshman on varsity. How does it feel to be a freshman on varsity?
It's good. It's good to be on a varsity team, but there's also the other five freshmen, and we were accepted, and the other seniors helped us get used to the varsity level. So it's good.
Danny Kuiper, also a freshman, was known as the sharpshooter, a.k.a. Steph Curry, a.k.a. Seth Curry, a.k.a. Del Curry.
So you guys did not have a very successful season, but what do you think about next year?
Oh, I think it'll be a great season.
You think you guys are going to be good the next couple years, or are you going to maintain the bad record?
We'll be better.
All right.
South, 373.
North, 815.
What are these numbers? They are the numbers of overdue library books in each building as of Monday, March 28.
Please get these materials returned or renewed and make sure these numbers are as close to zero as we can.
Seniors, on cap and gown day, if you have overdue library books or other outstanding fines, you will not receive your cap and gown till they are taken care of. Don't be disappointed.
Froyo is sold every day at the North Woe Zone, served by your very own West Ottawa classmates. This week it features Ewy Gooey Delicious Green Mint and Larry and the Gary's Very Berry Chocolate Mix.
The West Ottawa Gay Straight Alliance meets every Thursday in Mr. Kukla's room 206, 602, from 3 to 4. Come and help make change at West Ottawa for the better.
Prom tickets go on sale April 18th. They start at $30 and will go up to the week of prom. Get them early so you can afford a better dinner for your date. You don't want to miss this.
Now Airbomb made a vid about the black hole. Stay tuned.
Yeah. I know we just signed the deal, but I need my advance on the next one too. They know I'm gonna be around. Yeah. I need it.
The most rowdy person in the black.
Man, you put me on the spot here, but I'd have to go between Z Money, Zach Kelch, or Ryan Ramirez is pretty rowdy as well.
I'm here with sophomore Nick Learmeyer. He's on the varsity basketball team, and the black hole is a big part of the basketball games. How does it affect your play?
It helps us play better because they give us energy.
I'm here with fellow senior Gabe Mora, and he is one of the prominent trash talkers of the West Ottawa Black Hole. So, Gabe, how do you do it?
I just let it flow out of me. Normally when I'm feeling good, I go out there and I just make fun of anything physical about them, and if they talk to me, I just try to destroy them.
Do you have any special go-to moves?
No, I just kind of look at them and I decide what they look like and I call them that.
Seniors, cap and gown distribution will be held on April 21st during seminar and lunch. You will not be able to pick up your cap and gown if you have not paid your senior fee and completed the senior survey. If you have any questions, please stop by to see Mrs. Stanley in the North office.
Are you interested in cooking? Well, the next cooking club will be on Tuesday, April 26th in room A138. We'll be making personal pan pizza. Contact Tori Schwar with any questions.
GRCC has classes here on the Lakeshore, including at the North Building. If you'd like information about GRC's Lakeshore campus and how to apply, please stop in room A268 at the North Building on Mondays and Wednesdays between 9 a.m. and 12 p.m.
Now Danny and Chet made a commercial about intro to broadcasting.
journalism is a fun class to teach and it's a fun class to take.
Breakdancing Club, or known as B-Boy Club, is now on a Monday schedule. Come dance from 3 to 4, but don't spin with your head on the floor. Dance room in the North Gym by the track.
I'm Dan.
I'm Aaron. Have a great day, Will.
Stay classy.